Oh, guys, look, guys, yes. How y'all doing? Hope you're all doing fantastic. Today, we're going to be watching Dawn of the Planet of the Apes. Now, the first one was actually, I enjoyed it a lot. I'm not going to lie. Didn't think it was going to be as good as what it was, but I certainly had a good time. Dawn of the Planet of the Apes. I'm curious as to where these movies go, though.
With patients showing signs of what's being dubbed the simian flu.
The CDC is
simian? Is that a real thing? Wait a minute. It's fake. It's fiction. Sorry.
It is not very likely.
Prepare your families, know your evacuation route.
The survival rate is now approximately 1 in 500.
Violence due to the extreme.
So it's worldwide.
There won't be anyone left.
Jeez. What an intro! Good start! That's all I'm saying. Dawn of the Planet. Why does it chills with that noise? Let's go! Jumping into a Caesar stare off. Oh, they've got like war paint. Koba! It's Koba! The sun. Are they hunting? They're hunting elk! No! Poor elk! Like, no words have been spoken yet. And it's pretty good. A bear? Seen the scratch marks on that tree? It is! That is an absolute unit of a grizzly. Woo! Oh, got him. Oh, poor bear. Oh, his son's all messed up. No one asked and no one cares. I was just in Alberta and British Columbia and I didn't see a single grizzly bear. I've seen so many black bears but not a single grizzly, and I wanted to see a grizzly. Oh, there's the orangutans. I better be Maurice, my boy. That's a little skill. Is Maurice a teacher? You have a beard? Hold on. I swear that ape had a grey beard. Oh, he didn't. Oh, he's wearing something. I was gonna say, what was going on? Come on, or she. Little sibling. Brother. I thought all the other chimp, like the nurses and doctors, have got wearing like surgical masks made of feathers. That's what it looks like. This is Maurice. Humans do destroy each other. It's so realistic. I mean, I know the background's probably real. Ash, that is pal, it's his friend. Oh! Don't kill him. I don't think that was his son, but still. Was it? Big mistake. Oh, is it Ash? Oh no, it's a shame. Why Ash? Why anyone? I mean, they
don't mean any harm!
Eh! Oh, crap.
You think they understand what you're saying?
Yep.
Put your guns down.
You can't be serious.
Do it.
Go!
Okay.
Go!
Oh, there's more of them can speak now. Did he just drop his gun? Oh no, don't tell me they're going to learn how to use guns. Did it? Was it a gun? Okay, no, it wasn't. The bag. I thought I was going to say, if anything, they're going to start using guns. Follow. Oh, they're still in San Fran.
Did you find it?
The dam's pretty much intact. It can probably start generating power for us within a week.
This is like The Last of Us, this.
I shot him. How many were there?
There were a lot. There were like 80.
At least.
They spoke!
That is not possible.
I'm telling you, Dreyfus, they did. It was incredible.
They're talking apes! With big-ass spears!
Please! What about the virus, Sally? Any chance of contagion?
We're all genetically immune, or we would have been dead a long time ago.
We need that power.
He could have killed us. He didn't.
Maybe he kept us alive so they could follow us. They find out where we are, and they kill us all!
You understand me? Not a word until we can figure out what to do. I don't want to create a panic.
Right, so there is still people alive. Looks like they've set up some sort of stronghold. Oh, they followed them all the way. Must attack. Yeah. Still so weird hearing Caesar talk. Okay, maybe not. Maybe not. Oh dear. That's not what you want to see coming towards your building. At all. Be terrifying. All those people in that place are armed. They don't stand a chance, really. Oh my, look at them all. How is Maurice fitting on that horse? He's like.
Apes! Do not want war, but will fight if we must.
He's like forming sentences. Very respectful.
Ape! Home! Human! Soul!
Boundaries.
Do not come back.
They went all there for that. Fair enough. Koba wants a bit of, like, violence, I feel like. Look at him. Oh, they're in crisis! What's going on? Won't Gary sort them out? Okay, so there's like a human side story as well as the apes.
We need that power to get the radio transmitter working. It's our only chance of reaching the outside world.
We can't afford any more casualties. I lost everything. The idea of losing what little I have is... I want to go back up there. Talk to him. If it doesn't work, then we do it your way.
And what if it backfires? What if he gets violent? I mean, how do you know that he'll even understand you?
More than just an ape.
Yeah, did you not just see him come out with all these... negotiations.
You're not back in 3 days. We're going up there, and we're gonna kill every last one.
Sounds like a war. Don't think Caesar wanted a war. Definitely not.
What are you gonna do up there? What are you gonna say?
Telling the truth.
Take me with you. What if someone gets hurt? You'll need me there.
Oh.
I'm coming too.
Oh, we're all good. They're loud brass window wipers. What the heck?
If I'm not back in 2 hours, you get everyone back to the city.
Well, a nice poncho. Screw that. No danger am I walking anywhere near. I know where they live. No way. Cool sets, though. Very cool sets. Talk before he messes you up, please. Imagine getting circled by gorillas! Oh no! There's Caesar. There he is. The music. So ominous.
Don't come back. Don't. I know, I wouldn't be here unless it was...
Okay.
If I could just show you, then you'll understand.
Oh, dear.
Show.
Okay.
I used to call a small hydro. It was built to service areas to the north of here. But if we can just get this dam working... Then we have a shot at restoring limited power.
I guess it's gonna work.
This is your home, but if you can allow us, let us do our work here.
You brought others.
Right, first of all, get rid of the gun before you even look threatening. Oh, it's the tree branches falling on his car because they're above him. Get rid of the gun! This car's not starting. Oh my god, do you think you'd check?
We need to give him our guns. That's the one condition.
Right.
What does that mean?
No, you're not doing that.
We can stay.
Oh, they're breaking them? I thought they would have like started to learn how to use them. Never mind. What's with all the questions? Jeez. Caesar seems capable to me. Let them do their human work.
Human. What? Human. What?
Oh no.
Human work!
Oh, he's stepping out of line. Oh, but you stepping out of line, brother. Watch yourself. Oh, he said sorry. He... bottled it, that's what I'm gonna say. True, true. It's like what Marie said. A lot of them only know that humans are bad. Well, they are. Humans are bad. But I know what Caesar means.
The scary thing about them, they don't need power. Lights.
Yeah, I was about to say. Humans need. Why do humans even need power though? Mm-hmm.
That's what makes them stronger. What?
You can't honestly blame the apes. It was a virus created by scientists humans. In a yep. lab. The chimps they were testing on didn't really have a say in the
spare
matter.
Spare me the hippy-dippy bullshit. Didn't you have a little girl?
Carver, that's enough.
How'd she die?
That's enough!
Or your wife, for that matter.
Carver, you better shut up before I kick
your ass. Yeah. Wait, Elaine, mate? Jeez! I would kick his ass.
I'm the asshole.
Yes! Full stop! End of discussion. They're living good life though, the apes. Little Ewok villages in the trees. Yeah, I thought that. Caesar can have a family. He's already got one. Oh, it's nice. Maurice? Careful now. This is the Maurice movie. He's the main character. I don't want him to die. End of. Oh. Morning, guys! Morning! I mean, I wonder if they could coexist. Hold Oh, baby. The baby brother. Yeah, every human's different though, Koba. That's why humans are annoying, they're so complicated. Not looking good for these two. Apologies for the finger in the mouth. Nah, it's still stuck. It's fine. Deal with it. Wait, with it, yeah. Are you telling me he's gonna fire a big stinger? Okay, he's not.
What do we do?
Yeah. What's the plan?
What do we do?
Where do you come from?
What?
Trying to get home?
Come on! Oh, Koba. I mean, I know it's an act. Well done. Humans are really doing up there. I trust these guys. These guys seem like they can reason with the apes, but what about the rest of them?
What was her name?
Sarah.
Oh.
So the wire we got.
Run out.
Brace yourselves.
That was an awful idea. What the f*** going on down there? Oh, they're helping.
Let go. Let go. Good.
Look at the CGI is good.
You saved our lives. We might need a bit more time.
Kid drowning. Look at a little face.
Hey. Hey.
What are you doing?
My God.
I'll kill you! Don't, Caesar, no!
That all kicked off unexpectedly so badly. There's a thin line between these folks.
Said no guns.
He did. No weapons. He knows how to use that. He knows how to speak. Of course, he'll know how to use a gun. Let's be honest. Yep, smart. No gun, Caesar. Good job.
I didn't know.
Also, can I just point out the chimps absolutely destroyed that guy? They went flying when he pushed them over.
Human, leave now!
I love Maurice on the horse. This looks so weird. Good? I think she is good. If the humans can help her.
Please, I just need to speak to him. That was all my fault, but I will make him leave.
This, my home.
They can help.
Maybe she can help.
Stay.
We might need a little more time.
Wanzi! Ape will help.
Yeah, don't help. Fine. That's fair.
Come on, get out of here. Come on.
Yeah, I was wondering how they're gonna force this guy to leave.
See you tomorrow, asshole.
They're not happy that he's helping them.
Yo, Alex, this relay's busted. Let's see if there's another one.
Kind of like DJ Khaled, another one. Maurice?
You let them stay? Caesar love humans more than apes.
I knew that was gonna happen. You gonna kill him? Jeez.
Ape not kill ape.
Ape not kill ape. Respect. I mean, I guess that's put Koba in his place. Again.
Forgive me.
Well, I don't trust it. I don't trust this. This is too, like, obvious. Oh, okay. Never mind. No, oh, no wonder. Don't try and befriend his son. The noise that an orangutan makes, if that's like a legit noise, that's so cool. Like a terrible impression, but we'll move on from that. Look how he moves, he's the coolest. He's the best character in this movie. In these movies, sorry. Can he read that full novel? Madness. Look. Watch. Yeah, I feel like Maurice just wants the best for everyone.
He's like,
no!
Is that Koba? Hey, it is. Hey. He's outsmarting the humans. This is madness. Yeah, that was his plan. Yeah, I knew that was happening. Koba is a menace. Jeez, that was brutal. And there's his son as well. Oh no, Koba!
What is it? What happened?
He just grinned and shook my hand.
It worked. We'll know when we get back to the city.
They're beginning to trust them now, okay. He's dying, 100%. Dying. Dead. Already. Gone. Maybe not now, but... surely. Yeah, okay, now. God, Koba's so evil! I didn't even think he would be like this from the first movie. God, that's brutal. Dragged out the car and beaten to death by a chimp. There's no chance you're surviving that. What a gentleman!
Lights.
Ah, nice. She's better! Nice! Aww. Oh, they've got like a little... oh, it's so nice. Little moment together there. That was nice. You... don't you dare. That's so evil, watch out. Oh, and he's gonna frame it as a human. No way. No. God. I'm sorry, that jump. No, Cobra, you snake.
Apes must attack human city! Fight back!
Oh, this is so well thought out. Well, I've got a feeling Caesar's not dead. Cause it looked like he just got shot in the shoulder and then passed out, but we'll see. I love how Maurice even knew it wasn't them. He was like, run, just go, get out. I just think they're all gonna die. Family are dead. Oh, it's such a shame. Dearie dear.
What is it? The apes attacked the armory, sir.
Oh, party time's over, folks. Oh, they're gonna use all the weapons. No. They're gonna have a full-on gunfight with apes. I can't believe what I'm going about to watch.
Now they may have got their hands on some of our guns, but that does not make them men.
They are animals. We will push them back. Drive them down. And they will not get through the...
I feel like the fact that they're animals makes it worse because they just don't care. Like, if they die or not, they just keep going until they get what they want. And that's you lot. Eid.
California Street!
Oh my goodness. What about this is crazy. I hate seeing animals die. All the gorillas, like, helping. No. No! Is he gonna dual wield a light machine gun? He is. That's how strong chimpanzees are. Absolute animal. Literally. Holy smokes. He just threw it like it was a... frisbee! Here you go. Oh, that's so... wow. That might be the shot of the movie. That was badass. Oh. What are they gonna do against this thing? I don't think they thought about this. Cool shot! It's like rotating with a gunner. Hello? That's the end of you guys. Overrun. And where's Caesar? Wake up! Unless he's actually dead and I've just completely went over it.
Dad!
Wait, is he dead? Oh, he's not, his eyes are moving. Oh, jeez, I thought he was actually gone.
Malcolm!
Why are you crying?
He's lost a lot of blood.
Is he gonna make it?
Let Carver get the gun. Would he do this?
What can you say?
Ape.
Okay, now they know that they've been framed.
Get in the truck.
Oh, it's all kicking off. It's all kicking off, ladies and gentlemen. Oh, go on, man. Oh, no.
Kill him.
You're gonna make him do it. Oh no, it's Ash as well. Okay, good. Well done, Ash. No. What did I just watch? He chucked him off the balcony.
Follow. Cobra. No.
Oh, Caesar, hurry up. Ash is gone. Oh, that is not necessary at all. And I guess it shows the
oh my God,
nature
look,
of how ruthless it can be.
Where are we gonna go?
Malcolm, stop.
Find out what's going on.
It's his old house. No way. Oh, that's so cool. James Franco's still chilling in the loft, the attic. No, oh, he's on the picture though.
We need to operate. I don't have anything. There's a surgical kit back at the place, but that's...
I'll go.
Being chained up. Wow. Surely he now realizes that Koba is just evil. Like, way too evil. It's been destroyed. Oh no, this would be so scary. Yeah, get back there. Someone's coming in here. This is like a horror movie about apes. No, there's one right there.
Who is it?
Oh. Oh, you can see that he's got his dad though. No.
Your father.
He's not gonna trust him though. Did you brought him? Yeah, he has. Okay, nice.
Mother. Brother.
Where are those guys?
Safe.
Okay, good. Ooh.
Not human. Koba.
He's just realized that, oh my god, it's making sense. Pretty good.
How is he?
We'll see.
I can still so good. They made him look ill and everything when he got shot.
I am to blame.
Hmm. I've got a feeling there's going to be like split parties now.
Father, let me help you.
He spoke to him. Oh, Maurice. Oh, I see someone in the mirror. Oh, he's bear hugging them. Genius. But now the conflict begins between the apes. It's not just human and ape. I thought it was just going to be human and ape conflict. I didn't know, realize they went against each other. Interested. Oh, it's his old place. No way this still works.
Home. Home.
Yes. I got chills.
You're home.
No. Bill Caesar.
Sorry. I didn't mean to intrude.
Ruining the moment, man.
Good man.
Hmm.
Like you.
Aw. I hear a Maurice. Is he fit? Is he fully fit? Big cover! Alright, okay, it's a human.
If you're human, you better say so!
It's Malcolm! Don't shoot!
Stairs, take the stairs.
See, that's the thing now, all the apes are painted badly. I don't like their lack of gorilla. I think they need a gorilla as well. A muscle in there. Oh no, they do have one. Oh, sorry, I didn't even notice. Yeah, they do. Okay, never mind. Ignore me.
Yes,
The apes, they're all over the tower.
C4.
This is San Francisco.
5 pound blocks. They're gonna take down the whole tower.
We could use your help.
Oh, I can feel the pain. I don't know how, I just know what he's going through right now.
Hey. You hear me?
Warren, I'm sorry, but I can't let you do this. We need to give him some time.
He'll be like, what are you on about?
Or something.
He's on. There he is. Ditch the gun.
Apes, follow.
Koba.
Koba now. Apes, win war. Apes, together, strong.
Caesar, weak.
I was about to say he's going to call him weak. I mean, he beat your ass.
Koba.
That's what I'm saying.
Weaker.
Yep. Yes, he done it. Let's go! Although, I keep forgetting he is weak from the gunshot wound. They're probably even on par now, Paul, on even levels. So, gonna be a fight to the death. Ooh, nasty.
They want what we want, to survive. They don't want a war.
They're animals!
Sit down!
They're all like crowding round as if it's like a high school fight or something. Come on, Caesar. You got this.
Kill it! Koba, fight for Koba.
Yeah, true. Caesar's got the moves, like. Koba's not a very good fighter. He's smart, though. No way. They're having a scrap in chains.
You think stopping me will matter? Now we make contact a military base up north. I mean, they're already on their way.
Okay, it all happens at once. Same in the last movie.
Saving the human race.
No!
What a... He just killed them all. Oh, guys, please get out of there. God, there's a lot of unexpected, like, moments in this movie. It's exciting. Oh, no. Someone needs to stop Koba. He's literally fighting for himself. That better not be my guy. That better not be Maurice. Oh, Koba, just give up. Please. And now he's gonna beg for helping him up a bit.
Ape, not kill Ape.
Bit late for that chat, is it not, Koba, mate? Jog on. No, Maurice!
Not Ape.
Oh, come on, that hit hard. How did that hit like a truck, Koba?
No!
Suck it! I look sore.
All the people are coming. Soldiers. You have to leave now, everyone.
With more guns.
War has already begun. You must go before fighting begins.
Oh, now I feel bad.
I thought we had a chance. I did too.
Caesar's, he just gets it. Why can't everyone be like Caesar? When there's a problem, deal with it. Then apart from that, be kind. Be kind to people who are kind. I'll get you far. Okay, they're good. Nice. Oh, it's like heartwarming. That's nice. Well done, guys. This is the end of the movie. What movie, by the way? No! Why is my camera just shut off? My camera just shut off, everyone. I'm sorry. Oh, another zoom into the eyes to end it? What, he means business. Why is that next up? I feel like, is that not a completely different type of movie? Comment below. Do I watch White Chicks? Yes or no? I don't know why that's next up. But, hey, what a movie. Can I just say that was... I'm going to say that that was better than the first one by some margin. I'm just going to check what score that got on IMDb. Let me have a look. 7.6. I feel like that was better than the first one. I can't lie. Had more depth. There was more characters development in the apes. You feel like you were more attached to the ape characters in this movie because they can speak. They've got their own language and you feel for them more in a way. Koba is one evil mother trucker. That's all I'm going to say. He's evil. So how many characters have we still got from the original movie? We've got Caesar, we have got Maurice and Rocket, and is that it? Is that the only characters from the original movie? Let me know what you thought about this in the comments below. I do apologise once again for the long wait, I am so sorry about that. And I'll stop talking nonsense. Thank you very much for watching, everyone. Thanks for all the continued support again, I do appreciate it. Whether it's just even watching the video for a second, let's be honest, you're probably not watching me say this right now. Because you've probably clicked off by now. Anyway, see y'all later. Thank you very much. Adios. Oh, I almost forgot. If I had to give this a rating, I'm not going to lie, I'm going to give it an 8 out of 10. Adios.